All right, we are at the Sainte-Anne de Beaupre church. I'm gonna go inside, but before I go inside, I'm just gonna walk around, show you guys the garden and stuff, and then take you inside. Parking here is free on the street, as long as you do it properly. If anybody feels like walking around, there's a long stretch, but I only see a small section of stores. But I'm not gonna go all the way back, but if you guys want, you're more than welcome to walk around and enjoy. Liam, you okay? This way. Beautiful church. Mom, you're gonna use that. Liam, come here. So, I'm using my pocket, or DJI Pocket 2, but then I will be switching footage between my other camera so that you have a better view. Liam! So this is our stop 2 for the day. We finished the canyon and now we're here. So, and then third will be the Montmorency waterfalls, but I don't know what time we're gonna go. Wow, this is huge. I would love to fly my drone again here, but I am still a little skeptical about right on time. I hear the again, this thing is so huge. Luckily for us, it is open, so I am gonna go inside. You need to wear your mask, unfortunately. So, if I can walk around to the sides first before walking in. Oh, and I want to correct myself for parking. As you guys turn left, I guess you can pull in here too. There's lots of parking. And there's your information center. There's a, wow, this is beautiful. Man, I don't think this camera will do any justice. But I am gonna do it. And for those who are watching, again, I appreciate it, thank you. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel. We'll be doing more of these tours. Hello. And normally I would have used my GoPro, but I think I'm somewhat in love with my Pocket 2. Still have to learn a lot of these features. There's a lot of stuff that you can do with this, but I literally opened this on my way here, so I didn't even get a chance to play around with this because I was so busy at work. And toilet and stuff right at the back here. I will be coming back later on to use it. There's a souvenir shop. Looks like they're open. I'm not gonna go inside since I'm not buying anything. I don't know. I shouldn't say that. My wife, maybe. If you wanna get blessings, it's right at the back here. This is how you enter the souvenir. Entrée du magasin. I see lots of people inside. And again, these bell payphones. You don't see a lot of these, but this is my second or third one that I spotted. Looks like there's some construction happening. Wow, souvenir de la troisième église. So, souvenir of the third church, built in 1676. Yeah, there's definitely some work being done here. Last time I came here, maybe 10 plus years ago. So it's good to be back. I feel though as if I don't even remember coming here. So it's hard to tell. Okay, what are these guys doing? Looks like they're doing some kind of dance. Okay, so there's your virtual tour of the Sainte-Anne de Beaupre Catholic Church. Now, time for me to go inside. So, my car is parked right there. My wife is probably walking around getting some good footage for me. I think she's actually a better cameraman than I am. I want to say I'm better at blogging, but I guess I can't use that. I'm still not comfortable with that part. Okay, so I'm going to put my mask on. So if you guys hear me muffled, that's because my mask is on. So, and this, oh, I can't go. This reminds me of the church in France that I went to. I gotta ask my wife, because it looks almost identical. Hey, that man was there earlier at the canyon. Hey mom, this church looks like the one that we went to Lourdes. Lourdes in France. It looks like that, no? Yeah, I think so. No, I'm just about to walk in. Yeah, I've seen people taking videos. Well, not today. I don't think there's anything wrong. You can film at St. Joseph Rotary. Watch your step, boo-boo. Wow. Okay, Liam, you gotta stay with me, okay? This is like scary looking up. Come, hold my hands. Mommy's coming. No, you come here. Mom! stop talking. She's not coming in too.